This shocking video shows four adults smoking a joint in front of a toddler whose face we've decided to blur. Here you can see a woman trying to blow the smoke into the toddler's mouth. And even here, she tries it again. This time, the child turns his head away. Fort Hall police say that two women were arrested for child endangerment. Investigators are working on two warrants for the other two adults seen in the video, one man and another woman. The five-minute video was posted on Facebook Saturday and has since gone viral with several comments from people expressing both concern and anger for the child's well-being. Fort Hall police won't release any names or booking photos of the suspects, but they are thanking the community for bringing awareness to the video, which helped make a quick arrest. Reporting in Fort Hall, Magdala Lusant, KPVI, news that works for you.